There must be something good in here. It's just a different language. Dude, no way! No way!
I think Motomoto likes you.
What's going on, guys? Luke Gaming back here with another video, and today we're gonna have another unboxing video. So yeah, they are headsets, not like gaming headsets. They're not like gaming headsets, they're like music headsets, and I've been waiting for like 2 weeks now, and they finally came in this box. So yeah, let's cut it open. It is, bro. I didn't even know for sure this was going to be them. So, yes, they are on brand. They're not off brand. They are on brand. I ordered them on the Apple website. They are completely on brand, if you are asking. You can order you some if you want to. Alright, so they're the custom Beats, they're Golden State Warrior ones, and dude, these things are actually pretty cool. This says, prep your team, respect your sound. So yeah, so I'm gonna open this up real quick. Is this like that plastic stuff? What the? Dude, this stuff's like rubbery. I don't know what. Okay. So, I just have to get all that off. Whoa. Okay. Now it's not as shiny. And I'm just gonna do what I did a minute ago. NBA. And then the Beats symbol. Says, sounds like a dynasty. I don't know if you can see that really good. So you have to be like in the light to see it. Use this, yeah. Got this little thing right here. So watch that. Here's the case. Right here, it has a Golden State Warriors symbol on the front, and I can't tell if it has a beast in it or not. It's kind of light, so I don't know. Here's the charger. They even made it blue for the Golden State Warriors. Get some of this stuff out of the way. I have no clue what this is. Oh, wait. They've got a sticker in here, right? Yeah, okay. Just making sure. Slap that on my Xbox. Well, you know what we do with instructions. Okay. Fast fuel, 3+ hour play. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's just another charger. Or... So this is like, if you had to do it wired, I guess. I don't know. Then they got this little thing right here. This little chain says Beats on it. So yeah, I guess the Beats are in this because there's nothing under there. Honestly, I don't know if I should keep the case. I mean, I kept the Astrotech. Here, I should do it anyway because actually, why not, dude? I'm gonna take all the trash out first. Like, out of this case thing. Get this and grab this. Rose on top of there, and then put this in here. Okay, so the Apple gives you free shipping, and it is so fast. Like, these were supposed to come in on Tuesday, and it's Monday, and I ordered a adapter charger thing for my iPad, because if you know the new iPad Pro 11 and 12, you have to have a special cord and a special adapter for it. So I lost the adapter, and yeah, it's, I had to get another one, and it actually was supposed to come in today, but it came in on Saturday, so that was 2 days early. And so yeah, this is the Beat sticker, has the Golden State Warriors symbol on it with the B. Then instructions. Okay, now to the actual part, and that landed right in the seat, actually. So there must be something good in here. It's just a different language. Dude, no way! No way! Look at this! This landed right in Deadpool's arm, dude. Bro, Deadpool, bro, he caught this. No way, it landed right in his arm. Bro, look, that landed right in his arm, dude. I just threw it right there and it landed in its arm. Bro, that is actually sick, dude. I didn't think it would actually land in his arm. Okay, time to check out the actual Beats, dude. This is so light for some reason. I feel like it should be heavier. I don't know why. My sister has Beats, but they're just like the pink ones. Not custom at all. Not pink. I think they're actually rose gold. Okay. Here, guys. I'm going to let y'all take the first look. I can feel them. I don't know what they look like. All right. Now I'm going to take a look. Dang. Those actually look good, dog. Wow. Those actually look so sick. Move. Your mercy. On that. Wow, dude. It's like, it's been sitting on a thing. Let's look right here. It's a little, just have to push that out. There we go. Dog, dude. This looks so sick. Why is there like these little stickers everywhere on it? Say remove. Now that makes it shinier. Okay, and just to assure you that they're the newest ones out, it says Studio 3. See that? And then the 3, so. And they're, of course, wireless. You can see that on there. And guys, here, I'm gonna put them on real quick just to see how they feel. Is there like, okay, yeah, left, right, bottom, right. Dog, those feel so good, actually, dog. Those feel so good. So I'm just gonna do that real quick. Now I'm gonna explain something Fortnite wise. Okay. Well, that might spread out. That's too big. Here, I'm just gonna send it over here. Okay, guys, so I have something to say. You know the new arena mode or whatever it's called where you earn the points? I've not even started that yet. It's been like a month since I've played Fortnite. Played it the first time yesterday. I just played solo, so I didn't check out any of the modes. And some kid came up to me and said, dude, I haven't seen any points, like the point thing in the side on your YouTube channel. And I'm like, yeah, because I haven't played Fortnite in like a month. He's like, no, there's this new game mode out called Arena. And so I don't know if that's what it's really called, but he just told me it's called Arena. And so I'm going to start playing that. I've got 0 points, apparently. And all these kids got like 180 points, 400 points, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to start playing that. I'm going to have to grind that out if I'm going to actually get good on that. So I might post a YouTube video on Fortnite. I could even post it the same day as this, but I really don't like to make 2 videos in one day because it's too, like, I don't know, like, unvalued, I guess. But that, I just wanted to focus on that at the end of this video, just to tell you guys. But the first time I played was yesterday. Like, the reason I didn't play was because spring break, I had to go, I went all the way to Colorado and snowboarded and all that. They had such good internet at a hotel. I got a 13 kill game, but I thought I screen recorded it. Apparently I didn't, and yeah. So I just wanted to tell y'all that I'll be grinding out on the challenges, and because apparently there's a new, I'm so tired. There's a new, Blockbuster skin or whatever it's called, and I gotta get that skin. And then the new magma wrap, I saw it yesterday, and there was 30 seconds left, and I bought $10 worth of V-Bucks, and it was gone by the time the process was done. And so yeah, I have to wait for that to come back now, and hopefully it does, because it looks sick. So, I'm building up on subscribers. I've got 69, and I'm just trying to build up. So, if you're watching this video right now, hit that subscribe button, the notifications bell, and comment down below. No, you don't have to comment. I mean, but that's all what YouTubers say. I don't have anything you can win right now, but I'll probably give something like a 25 gift card for each console or something like that. I don't know. So, you know the gaming setup, or not gaming setup, but like the console monitor thing I posted a while back on my YouTube channel. We are still figuring that out, dude. So, my mom's clinic, she hired a tech guy like 2 months ago, 1.5 months ago, and he was talking about to my mom gaming PCs, and like he could build one for me and everything. And so he's getting my mom interested in that stuff, so I may actually be able to get a PC. And I was like kind of focusing on Corsair, because like that's my main PC brand that I'd like. Corsair PC, and mainly their products. But monitor wise Asus Predator all day. If I'm going to get a PC set up, I wouldn't say the 35-inch, because that's like a $900 monitor, dog. Golly. But yeah, so I just want to talk to y'all about that, too. And so, yeah, if you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, dude. You have to. Like, I'm not doing any shout-outs. Everybody at my school has been, not everybody, but a lot of kids have been asking for me to shout them out. And I'm like, dude, I barely have any subscribers, so I'll shout them out if I get a lot of subscribers. But drop a like on this video. And I posted, you know, the video I posted a while back, why exposing real packs? Okay, yeah, that was real all day, you know. because he's fake, and everybody knows that. Got tons of comments saying, yeah, you're right, he is fake. Then I got like two or three comments saying, no, you're just jealous because he has like 200K subscribers. And I'm like, okay, buddy. And so, it's almost got 1K views. It's almost got 1,000 views, dog. And thank y'all for that. Because that means a lot to me. I've been checking the views almost every day. And so, yeah, I'm getting like 100 views a week on that video. Or I was. And now I'm getting like 50. YouTube, what have you done? But still. Keep viewing that video. And my other videos. My average view for videos now is like 35 views. I need more. I need more subscribers too. Tell your friends about my channel. Get them to subscribe. And yeah, so I might make another video tomorrow. If I win today, I'm not going to post another video till I personally get to like 180 points or something like that on the arena deal or whatever it is. So yeah, one last look on the Golden State Warriors beats. And I'm going to do a little thing in a second and show you the website and put a voiceover on it. So yeah. You can go order your beats, and here's the website.